Fact. Nicotine is a self-defense mechanism for the tobacco plant. In the low doses, such as with human consumption in cigarettes, you get a nice euphoria feeling and concentration and relaxation. But in the dosage that is made for the bugs that try to eat on the tobacco plant, it makes those bugs feel very bad and very bad feelings, and they remember not to ever bite or eat that plant again.